I'm so excited to watch this. Windows.
I have no idea what's happening.
Oh, you don't get something. Oh, he knows. Here we go. See, I remember the first time I played Minecraft. I was like, we have a pro builder already.
That's awesome.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Welcome to survival. Okay, it is survival.
Ah.
Oh,
Michael.
What?
Oh, he's big enough to grab this thing. Yo, this is so cool. Oh, this guy's built something. Okay, I'm impressed. Oh, here we go, the guy. It's like his power.
This is awesome.
Oh, here comes another dude. Diamonds. Okay, this guy's going. Oh, no.
Beacon.
Crazy. It's like beacon. What does this do? It takes you up. Wait. Let's figure out different modes. Now, I believe that the red guy might be the blue guy. What do these do? He feels like a little mother guy.
Okay,
no, he's gonna let him borrow it. Oh no.
Oh, you want it.
The face on everybody wants the money.
Sharing is caring. Sharing is caring.
You know what reminds me of? It reminds me of Gollum from Lord of the Rings.
We're doing this now.
Okay, this guy's just going wild. This is so cool. Oh wow, he's stuck. Wait, don't forget, one of them knows how to make a pickaxe. All he needs to do now is get out of the way to make the pickaxe. How do I do this? This reminds me of the Minecraft story mode as well. I feel like this is...
We need the original.
Survival plan. Are
they going to go team up and fight the other guy?
Here we go. Go
get us some diamonds, boys.
Wait, how many can you make?
This is so well done.
This one can make.
Oh, here we go.
Ah, okay. This guy is literally like, she's like crafted. He's got a baby. He's made a bow.
Yeah.